I think the Principal's Challenge is a great program for our school because it really is multifaceted. It teaches the kids about healthy lifestyles, the benefits of exercise, the benefits of healthy eating, and it also gives them a goal to accomplish. They all start the program at a certain level, and our goal is to get them to expand to a higher level, get their pacing up, their fitness level up, and just helps them feel good about themselves, whether they run 1 mile or 3 miles or how fast they go. They feel good about themselves by the time they're done.
The first time I ran, we were only doing like 1 mile or 2 mile, and now on the sugar, he said like I should do the bigger group, so I'm doing 3 miles, and I'm like, and that's 3.2 miles in the 5K, so it's kind of like the 5K.
You'll get like a really bad cramp, so I eat after.
I think kids get into it. I think they like coming, but I think it's good. They get up, they wake up, they're here with their friends, they feel good about themselves, and they get a chance to exercise. So I think at the beginning maybe it's hard for them, but as they get into it, it gets easier and easier. It's exciting. I mean, race day is a huge day, and I tried to, you know, parlay that every time I talk to parents about it. To me, it's almost like a Demers Day, the 5K, because everybody comes together. It's at the school, which is centrally located, and whether you're running, whether you're walking, whether you're running a fun run, whether you're helping as a sponsor or a supporter or someone who's just a mile marker, hosting a water station, everyone gets involved. It's going to a great cause, and it really is. It's a great event for the entire town, including the schools. And it also addresses all ages, kids, adults, adolescents. Everybody can get involved in some way.
Thanks. Yeah.